We begin with breaking news in Cahuilla County. One man is dead after a shooting in Crystal Springs. The sheriff's office tells us it happened after 11:30 last night on Thomas Circle. David Hill was shot at least once in the chest. The suspect, 27-year-old Markel Sanders, was still on the scene and arrested. Deputies don't currently have a motive for the shooting.